cheap shot of the game. One, the referees actually didn't whistle tonight, and it was Vladimir Sobotka taking a hard cross check there.
Yeah, Kyle Quincey clearly hit Sobotka from behind. Let's be clear here, folks. Sobotka is a really difficult guy to knock off his skates. He has a low center of gravity, as everyone knows. Very strong kid.
Certainly is. No worse for the wear is Vladdy Sobotka, though. Blues leading at 3-1. Stay with us. More to come.